as you writhe with sickly dreams, a deep dread floods you. Though you have a tadpole, you know your broken mind is not like the others who bear the worm. A few scraps of the past come back to you now and then. You can never quite tell where the knowledge comes from. Inexplicable, violent yearnings overwhelm all other thoughts. Who could you possibly be to be their vessel? Your kinsfolk are found everywhere, aren't they? It doesn't narrow much down. When you try to think of a home, your mind twists itself back to indulge in the As you writhe with sickly dreams, a deep dread floods you. Though you have a tadpole, you know your broken mind is not like the others who bear the worm. Of inexplicable, violent yearning, the oath you awoke with is some faded instinct. What does it even stand for? The lingering traces of your battle intuitions are there. But the sly urge within calls you to use them for harm. You recall waking up, hearing the pounding war drum of blood. There must be a way through this red fog. As you fall asleep, you are a shivering and shaking mess. Blood. 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 Blood.